escapes this hall today, one of you meathead squeals, I will personally find you at your home, your local comic shop, or your mama's basement. Yeah, I'm talking to you, Bubba Fett, down there in the third row. Chuck Project is about to launch its next phase. Now just sit back, watch the briefing.
I'm stretching, getting limber.
Why are you doing that?
So I won't pull a muscle when I break your neck.
Same desk,
the same store.
What we need to be is more like Chuck and Sarah.
Excuse me?
Every time you see her, your eyes light up. I mean, how do you keep that spark alive?
You know what? We kind of just, you know, we pretend like we're not really dating, which is weird, I know, but it forces me to have to win her over again and again. And again. You're beautiful, you're smart, you laugh at all of my stupid jokes, and you have this horrible habit of constantly saving my life.
Well, not so bad yourself.
Please. I'm fantastic.
Yes, you are. Chuck?
Jill! You're the sweetest man!
You want to go on a date sometime? I mean, a date without aliases and spy gear and mission.
Lesson number one, being a spy. Never fall in love.
Well, then I guess I'm not much of a spy. For the last few days, all I can think about is our future together. About what it's going to be like once I finally get the intersect out of my head. How we'll finally be together for reals. No fake relationships. No covers, no lies.
You have your orders, Major.
Tomorrow night, eliminate Chuck Bartowski.
Ha ha ha!